down to Chicago, all the way down to the Central Georgia, to Illinois. They were both across the river, and they attempted to take me and all that stuff, but they ended up going across on the Central Georgia over to Jacksonville. They got to Jacksonville, they got up and run all the way to
Georgia. I think that's what they're trying to do.
I'm just sitting here wondering, if they let me do it, then I reprint this thing. All this stuff here, they used to manufacture black car candles and stuff like that here in that building. When they get them all done, they ship them over here to this building. Turn the lights on the works, trucks and all that stuff, deliver them and stuff like that. And then they get them over here, they put them on a siding right here. The siding right here, the Southern Railway come by and pick them up, put them in service, and they go. So we had siding when all the way down. That's inside. There's a wood that's in woods and minerals.
Actually, my aunt's husband was the handle of that. Both of them went on to the
big one. Yeah, that's sitting in the back corner before you go back in there. When you get inside over there, there's a... stuff you got here, we've got all of this stuff outside, all of these things right here. This whole string right here, our BCS, that's a private collection. It comes out of Works on the Ridgeway, feels like it, and then the rest of it is gone from there. All the rest of this stuff belongs to the museum. There's a big building over here, the old building. Before they went out of business, that one had some stuff in it. Our new building over here, number four, that's got buses and trolley and Marta and all that stuff in there. We're still laying track up in here along this thing with the rain city and stuff like that. We're putting another whole track in. I've got three tracks. We're putting in up here going into that building. We'll have to go up to that point, but then go on to the past the bus. Crane works. We use that to do our heavyweight lifting. The crane and diesel, we're going to take the cowling off of this thing and put the crane here, lift it all up, put some new trucks up underneath. That's what I got. I got in the backpack here. They're 1026, works fine. That's our big Jeep that we use to shuffle things around the yard. This thing here has got to be worked on too. That's another one that came over here. We came over from, if you're familiar with this area at all, where the QT thing sits now on Buford Highway. That's where the museum used to be. This used to be a sand shed, and we got some steam engines and stuff stuck on these things. Start working on them too. This whole area down here is our shop. This is where we do the work and stuff like that. And we're working on passenger coaches next to the thing over there. We put a patch, roof patch on there, things like that. We're going to do that on this one there. Three or four times, but I have maybe 150 employees on Saturday. We got 150
volunteers.
Over here, this one here, 290. There's a steam engine that was in right in front of this. That was filmed down front. And we've got the locomotive inside. Just like when you go up to the key shop over here, you can see both wrecks in front of that. We used to ride here at 290. We also used to ride here. I came over when we shipped everything over, train after train after train, and get everything. come up on party cars and stuff like that with green. You're welcome to go through those. They're open. They follow that line down there. U.S. Army, hospital, my dining car that I'm working on.
So it's a big right there.
swamp.
Yeah.
Three mile angle spot. Corner of top.
Aren't you guys welcome to come back and roam around and we'll hear us at 5 o'clock or 5 o'clock.